So he's a doctor?
No, he's actually a Time Lord.
Why is he in a phone booth?
It's a police box. It's like his like spaceship, I guess.
So he's an alien?
Yes.
But he's a doctor.
Well, no, he's not really a doctor. That's just his title.
Why don't they just call him, like, Sir or Mr.?
Oh, yeah, check out my pussy.
Oh, hey, Eddie.
Oh, we were just...
No, it's like, it's totally fine. Sorry for interrupting something. I'll just, like, go, like, rub it or play with it myself or something. So just let me know if you want to play with my pussy. Bye. Sorry.
So... Not a secret anymore.
Sorry. I just told her on accident the other day when we were in senior hall. It just kind of slipped out.
No, don't be sorry, because this could be a good thing. I mean, this is a good thing because now we can tell people. And then we can go out in public together, which we haven't done.
Right.
Because secret.
Yeah.
But now we can do that. And, yeah, we just tell everyone.
Yeah, let's just tell everybody.
Okay, should I email or Facebook, or should we just, wait till it comes up, like, casually?
Yeah,
like,
we should just be, like, natural about it, you know?
Yeah, because that's normal and natural.
So, Doctor Who, I guess.
So he's an alien.
I just don't want the girls to hate me for keeping it a secret from them. I mean, Ashton didn't, but Mary, I don't really know.
Maybe once people realize I have a girlfriend, they'll stop assuming they know more than they do.
We were texting for like 2 weeks, and then yesterday he finally asked me out. Did you say yes? Well, of course. I mean, okay, he's a botany major with a minor in political science, and he loves animals in kombucha almost as much as I do. Not quite, though. And, and we're gonna do more yoga classes together, and he said he was gonna take me to that vegan restaurant downtown. You know the one? We've talked about it before, right? Oh my gosh.
River doesn't always have the best judgment when it comes to guys. I just wanted to be happy.
So, Eddie and I are dating.
Are you serious?
Oh, you're not wearing pants.
Until she gets here. Will someone please explain to me this whole Amelia, Eddie thing and why no one's told Mary yet?
Guys, it's just something we shouldn't be talking about, so just, like, stop.
But it's true. Eddie is gay, okay? My lips are the best gaydar there is.
How are we so sure that Eddie's gay, and why does it even matter if he's gay?
Carter, what the heck? Why did you just run off like that?
I thought I heard the ice cream truck.
In March, with 2 feet of snow on the ground.
Some people still like ice cream when it's cold.
I've heard it before.
I've heard it. It's like a cold craving thing.
River has a date tonight.
You do?
I do.
With who? And how?
Well, see, I met him at my Bikram yoga class, you know, hot yoga, and he loves kombucha, and we just spent all night.
No, I've never had a boyfriend. Why do you ask?
Hey, promise me you'll be careful tonight, alright?
I will! Stop worrying!
I know, it's just you're my friend, and
I can worry about you. I love you, you know? You're my friend. And I love you.
Aw, I love you too. And thank you for doing my hair, okay? I promise I'll be careful.
Okay, you know, I'm gonna go ahead and go. You have fun tonight.
Grace, hey, did you talk to Amelia today at all?
Yeah, she told me about you guys.
Great. I'm sorry we didn't tell you, but we just didn't know how, and Grace, I like her a lot, and I just want everyone to know. Are you okay?
I don't know.
Shh, we're gonna go.
Oh my god, I'm sorry.
What's wrong?
Just you and Amelia. River. Yeah, I like River. So? I don't think that God sees me as anything lesser or different. Yeah, I like River.
I mean, we don't really need to, like, classify anything. I mean, I like Amelia. And that should be enough, right? Love is love. Right? Right?
Oh,